Deep Blue played a couple of interesting moves from our perspective. Queen a5, bishop c7, and g5. There's been some, most of the poison, just a little bit of pleasure. But then f5 came, and we were a little worried about you, man.
No, I don't think that, you know, black definitely played a bit strange from a human perspective, the opening. But, you know, it's a close position, and the computer could afford certain waste of time with queen on a5, bishop on c7, because eventually at one point you have to start confrontation. And black pieces were ready, and I don't think that g5, you know, it didn't look good, but you know, black had plenty of space, and f5 square was too far from any of white knights. And at first I thought, oh my god, up to g5 I'm strategically winning, but then I didn't think that I was even better. The position was very complicated and tense. And I think the big mistake was g4, of course. You know, g4, that move gave me a lot of pleasure.